signs of initiation. Diksha. This word diksha need to be understood. The word initiation is too superficial for diksha. If I have to translate exactly the word diksha into English, breathing life, infusing life, the frequency of your will existence raised to the level of frequency of will persistence to become the realization of will, reality, realization. Understand? Taharakasha breathed, Guru breathes life into Taharakasha. With that you start the will persistence. With the will persistence, you start manifesting. Not only powers, even the life as you want. Katakasha becomes Chitakasha. Understand? In Katakasha, Gauravas are cooked. In Chitakasha, Pandavas are cooked. See how Pandavas are born? Kundi calls. Gods and goddesses, out of will, they are generated. Chidakasha. How Gauravas are cooked? Kept in the pot. From Katakasha, Gauravas manifest. From Chidakasha, Pandavas manifest. Five, but conscious. 101, but unconscious. It's not 101 actually. One daughter and 100 son. I don't know how many of you know, Pandavas also have one sister, but before born, she's dead. She was dead then. The Madhuri, Pandu had a curse that if you have a physical relationship with anybody, you will die, and he was not able to control himself, has a physical relationship with the second wife. That Nahula and Sahadeva's mother. That night, see, the power of Pandu was such, because for quite a long time he was celibate. Within 24 hours, the child has happened. But before the delivery, she also entered into Sati and left the body. So, died before birth. But sister, one sister. Karana was never called Pandava, because before the marriage of Pandu, he was born. So, he was only called Kaundeya, Kundi's son, not Pandava's. Bio memory from Pandu, muscle memory from Kundi, bio energy from those gods. That's the way they were born. With Karna, bio energy and bio memory both Surya gave. That is why even the body had Kavacha, Vajra. Unless you understand Agama, you cannot understand Puranas of Hinduism. You need to know the Agama as a context to know the Puranas of Hinduism. Conclusion of this truths I am sharing with you, you do not need pre-training for power manifestation. Now if you decide, oh, Swamiji says life is continuous rhythm, rhythmic continuum. I have option either to cognize with my own capacity, I have one more option till I cognize, because he cognized and he will do only good to me. I am deciding to vote for him and cognize this. With this strength, let me start acting out what I am supposed to act out from this cognition. Is initiation. How many of you are getting? That is not a Shaktipada. Raja Adiraja Prashatya Shakine.